And I now have the honor to invite His Excellency Mohammed Enamur Rahman, State Minister of Disaster Management and Relief of Bangladesh, to make his statement. You have the floor, sir.
Honorable Chair, Excellencies, Delegates, Ladies and Gentlemen, very good afternoon. It is my pleasure to represent Bangladesh as Minister, Ministry of Disaster Management and Relief, and to address such an auspicious event concerning humanitarian activities for disaster risk reduction. Bangladesh is a disaster-prone country. We face lot of disaster, especially flood and cyclone. On 4th May 2019, severe cyclone Phoni hit Bangladesh. It was one of the strongest cyclones in last one decade. However, we could evacuate more than 1.64 million people to the cyclone shelter within 8 hours, and which minimized damage through whole of society approach. The government of Bangladesh is confident that investment in disaster risk reduction and preparedness for any disasters are going proper way. Bangladesh is always evolving disaster risk management to the next level. Bangladesh has produced the National Plan for Disaster Management, NPDM, for the period of 2016 to 2020 in alignment with Sendai framework. We have constructed 4,071 cyclone stars in the coastal district to save the vulnerable people from cyclone. Another 220 cyclone shelters will be completed within June 2019. We have 218 flood shelters and 423 flood shelters are under construction. We have 175 earthen fort known as Mujib Kella. Another 375 are under construction to save both human life and livestock. 20,000 houses have been raised in the flood-prone areas to bring them out of the risk of flood as well as vicious cycle of poverty. Death tolls from disasters has been reduced to single digit. Bangladesh is also emphasizing to utilize demographic dividend, increasing youth engagement in disaster risk reduction as change makers and the community volunteers for emergency preparedness and response. We have more than 4.7 million volunteers who are ready to serve at preparedness, rescue and response stages. Among them, 56,000 are Cyclone Preparedness Program volunteers. We have gradually developed and practicing community-based disaster preparedness model under the leadership of Her Excellency Sheikh Hasina, Honorable Prime Minister, Government of the People's Republic of Bangladesh. Government of Bangladesh is also promoting inclusive disaster risk management under the leadership of Ms. Saima Hussein, International Focal Point on Disability Inclusive Disaster Risk Management. Bangladesh organized the first World Conference on Disability Inclusive Disaster Risk Management in 2015, known as Dhaka Conference, after adoption of Sendai framework. Bangladesh again organized second International Conference on Disability Inclusive Disaster Risk Management in 2018 at Dhaka. The achieved document of Dhaka Declaration has become one of the most important documents among stakeholders for promoting inclusive disaster risk reduction. We are fully committed and trying to realize the inclusive disaster resilient society. Our Honorable Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina, Mother of Humanity, kind enough to provide shelters for 1.1 million forcibly displaced Myanmar nationals, Rohingya people. As a host country, we ensured all humanitarian support for them. We would like to express our firm commitment to carry out the Sendai framework agenda and action points of the Dhaka Declaration to build a safer country and a safer world with the cooperation of all member states and development partners. Thank you all.